quality. If you also want more Winter Ball humor, someone stole a pepper shaker.
Oh, I saw that pepper shaker on the second floor.
The hot pepper flakes from the pizzeria. I don't know what pizzeria they stole it from, but it was in our room, right?
Yeah.
And so we put it outside to ward off the ghosts. And then when we woke up in the morning, it was gone. And then someone put it over by the elevator.
Yeah, I saw it this morning.
So some random just scooped it. So, all right.
What's going on?
So I think Fame won the last time that they played. But, you know, everyone's kind of a little rusty. But, yeah, Fame's defense is definitely good enough to deal with Relius. But, yeah, in that scenario, you really don't get so much mileage off of EA. So that overdrive was kind of wasteful. Mm. But... Lich and Punish.
Right.
So, it's all good, baby.
He gets Ignis back, though. It's not because he's down half his life.
Well, no. It's all...
He has most of his burst back already.
I mean, he could be dead.
No, that too, yes. But he also gets Lich's burst.
So one thing that Lich told me that he had trouble with in this matchup was kind of like dealing with the amount of damage that Susanoo does. So a lot of kind of like neutral RPS that you would try to enforce with, like, you know, by virtue of momentum and stuff like that, right? Like, look at these converts. Like, he just converts into like raw damage.
And corner carry.
Yep. And his Oki is really good too. But obviously, Relius kind of gets to bully him because of how big he is and stuff. So, gets the crush trigger. That's something to be dead. Yeah. So... the neutral, I guess, is probably Fame trying to like contest a lot of situations, but like it looks a little suffocating, you know, just like the other matchup.
Having to concede and block.
You have to concede, but your reward is so good that it's a very worthwhile thing to do. So that's why he's doing it, of course.
Right.
He wouldn't do it if it wasn't good.
If it didn't grant him anything.
Yes.
And
wow, a little sloppy. Oh man, nice lead lay right through the 6B, hits him in between the hits. Very lucky. Could have gone terrible.
Oh, empty jump 2B.
Yeah, nice.
Drops the combo though.
Very early game here.
Ugh. Does that catch backdashes like that all the time?
Yes. And it is +5 on block.
Ugh.
And that was like an enormous starter. Honestly, I kind of agree with that burst. That was pretty good. Oh man. Very hard to convert that. What is going on? These guys are... That's definitely going to get blocked.
Yeah. No, it'll just get reversal.
No, I mean, like, yeah, it'll recover in time. So Susanoo 5A has, I think, 6 frames of recovery. Yeah.
Oh.
It's mad fast. But it's slower on startup, and it has more active frames, that's why.
Okay.
So, like...
Was that buffed in this version, or was
no,
it always
it
like
was
that?
Always like that.
Okay.
Nice block here. Nice, jump out. Yeah, wasted time. Wasted the Almeter. Something's right with a little bit. Definitely want to see a little more initiative on Fame's behalf to kind of like challenge the unsummon.
Right.
Yes, right? You know?
Because you don't want Lich flying away, regaining a
Dalmeter. And especially when you consider that you have so much life.
Yeah.
You've got so much life. Just gamble, boy. Especially we play in Dragon Ball. Gamble. Nice JC right there. That was a very nice JC timing to catch like a air-to-air attempt. You got the pressure, Dead angle, don't dead angle too early.
It's anti-air.
Yeah, very, very aware of the defensive options, very ready. Honestly, like, that kind of awareness is like something we're all kind of missing right now. Like,
oh, because Dragon Ball?
Yeah, like Dragon that Ball? Kind of like bait for like forward jump, like forward fuzzy jump. Like, dude, Fame, like, have you been grinding this game and not telling anyone? We thought we were all going in this together. By not playing,
by playing DBFZ.
And he's playing us. Look at him. So pensive. He says, Yes, Fame, you gotta power up. You gotta do the cell.
Like the quick round star power up to full power.
Yeah, let's go.
Alright, let's just stick him with Relius.
Yeah, definitely have to see him kind of like deal with Fame's challenges to his things, right? To his options. That's really important. So kinda he has to change his own pressure structure and stuff. So definitely I wonder if you know we'll see it, but the games tend to go pretty quick against Susanoo sometimes, so it's pretty hard to adjust if you just get mollywop. Blop. Blop, blop, blop. Look at this pressure.
And Ignis is gone already.
Nice. I like that neutral jump spacing. Definitely going to make the anti-air whip. Totally a safe commitment, just a neutral jump like that. You still control the space in front of you, and Susano doesn't have, like, a dash. So, ooh, unblockable, ooh. Baby! Woo! Woo! You didn't see that on YouTube? I thought you were studying Fame. Oh!
All right. Let's decide to RC to
get an extended combo. Get the stock out. Watch. Ooh, slap him. Ooh, throw. Break that throw. It don't matter. I'm in active flow. I get absolutely nothing from this right now, but I'm glowing.
He gets a counter hit. Wow, he just got a clean jump in.
Yeah, that was definitely a lovely punish.
Why is this corner carrying for free?
Well, there's definitely not a lot of damage to hit, but, you know. Hits him with a throw of his own. Ooh. Honestly, like, the pressure success rate for Fame has been a lot higher, but also when you think about it, like, the amount of times that he's gone for even mix-up in the first place is much, much fewer.
Fewer, yeah.
Right? So,
oh, all right.
Keep in mind. Neutral. Oh my gosh. Yeah, well, good.
That was...
It's a very desperate super. He should have totally recognized the safe jump situation, honestly, right?
Like, at worst, he could just dead angle if he really wanted to spend meter.
Yeah, or like wait for a bit more of a predictable situation. Because honestly, Fame didn't have a ton of life there, so you know, it was kind of like a good, not really a, like a great guess, but like, you know, it was definitely a valid kind of idea, and it could have worked out. But you know, that kind of scenario, staggers. Yeah, that kind of scenario, like you want to kind of, it's a little too obvious, and you should have been able to see it coming. But damn, just whittling him down. Oh, very nice 2A answer, but right there, just a tag, and that's going to be it. Ooh, so quick, right? So quick.
So how do you feel about Susanoo anyway?
I think he's very easy to play well, so if your opponent isn't playing well, you can, like, fraud them out. But if